All right, guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we're checking out Nobody. This is a movie that came out in 2021, with starring Bob Odenkirk. Obviously, Bob. Everyone knows Bob from Breaking Bad and Better Call Saul. And today I'm joined by some. You don't know Bob Odenkirk?
Wait, which one in Breaking Bad is he?
He's the lawyer.
Oh, he's Saul.
Okay. Yeah, Saul. Saul.
I've never watched Breaking Bad.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Okay, you're missing out. You're missing out. But yeah, so obviously this is a movie that's gotten a lot of good reviews. So we wanted to check it out. We don't know much about it. The only thing that we do know is that there's two thieves who break into this guy's house and some craziness happens after that. So I know that I'm a big sort of action thriller guy. You know, Chop and I, we both love action thrillers. The ladies, you know, this is not necessarily their favorite genre, but they agreed to be on this reaction. So if nothing else, Chop and I are going to have a great time, and hopefully the ladies like it too. So you guys have anything to say? Or no?
Not interested to see what it's about.
Mm-hmm.
I do like that Saul guy in Breaking Bad.
Yeah, Better Call.
So he's funny. Yeah. I don't know if it's gonna be funny or action or what, but yeah, I guess we'll see.
So as you can,
she's just here for the ride.
So
first timer, guys, be nice.
Yeah, first time reactor over there, so be nice. As you can tell, we're going into this really blind. No one knows anything. So this is our blind reaction. So
and we're always honest.
Without any further ado, let's dive in. So again, Nobody, let's get it.
You know, sometimes, baby, I'm so carefree.
Is this tuna fish?
And then you're bound to see my other side.
Yeah. Okay. So he's in handcuffs and someone gave him a can of tuna? Is this what they give you at the police station?
For his cat.
Kitty.
Oh, Lord,
okay. He's definitely not in a police station. Oh, I guess he is.
Who the fuck are you?
Me?
Nobody. Nice neighborhood here.
Fuck!
Mm-hmm. Problem.
I missed the garbage.
Okay, so that scene in the police station is after a bunch of stuff happens, I guess. And now we're going back.
It's just going through his day. Seems like a guy who's not that happy with his life.
What makes you say that?
I don't know. It's kind of like they're saying it as, oh, it's just redundant
every day.
Just
redundant every day.
You missed the garbage.
You missed the garbage. Is that his wife? That's his wife. I think.
Tell me about. Sometimes life feels like that. It's just, you know, get up, go to
work. Not with me, it doesn't. Mm-hmm. That's right. Every movie, like, dads do this.
Right.
Do dads do this in real life? Like, check in on their kids during the middle of the night? Like, I don't think they do.
There's definitely someone in the house.
Listen, it's a day. You gotta protect, you know?
Mm-hmm. Oh!
Yep.
They just walked right in.
Mm-hmm.
Why is the door open?
I'm guessing
maybe they picked the lock.
They picked the lock, yeah.
Oh, okay.
He doesn't have any.
It's Addie's.
Well, he doesn't have an alarm system. Maybe they deactivated that too. Ooh.
Oh, it's a woman.
Oh, it's a woman.
We don't want any trouble.
Your money. Cash.
Oh, she's shaking.
Now.
But that's about all there is.
She's a first timer.
Yeah.
That's it?
I use a debit card.
Look at that. A female thief. Progressive.
Yeah.
Of this movie.
I didn't find anything. What about his watch?
Is this worth something?
To me, it is. Take it.
So a tattoo.
Looks like two camps, Sam.
Give me your ring. Give me your fucking ring.
Oh!
Is that the sun?
Is that the sun?
It hasn't happened before. It's like, oh my god, oh my god. Is this like a dream?
No, this is happening now.
Let him go, son.
What?
I said let him go.
They know each other. Oh, me.
Hey!
What? What?
Please stop! Just take what you want to go, please. Just
shut up!
Let's get out of here. Baby, let's go!
You picked the wrong fucking house. Just shut up.
So they got nothing. They got $2 and a watch.
Also,
did
yeah, nowadays.
Give him his ring or no?
No, he didn't give the ring, I don't think.
What the fuck, Dad?
Nowadays, people don't have cash lying around. Everyone uses plastic, so if you're not taking debit cards, what are you going to get?
Jewelry and stuff.
True.
So you got to go into the loaded houses who, like, care about jewelry and
handbags.
It is a loaded house.
Beautiful kids. My home. Broken into with the
freaking that's how that was broken
Excuse
into.
Me?
So that's how they got in, huh? Using a pizza box?
Yeah.
Pizza box.
In the golf club? Did you even take a swing?
She had it.
Could have taken her, Dad.
Look, you did the right thing, Mr. Mansell.
It's hard to be a violent person if you're not a violent person.
You know, if that was my family...
Oh, no.
I would beat them.
Oh, come on, Dad.
We're gonna get out of your hair.
Man, it's easy to talk all that talk.
Yeah, whatever. You skinny ass guy who would never kick anyone's ass.
Yeah, when you're not the one with the gun in your face, it's easy to be all loud.
Exactly. Plus, it's like a woman, like a guy hitting a woman is instilled in your brain not to do.
True. But if a woman has a gun pointed at
you. Yeah, I think equal, at that point, you don't.
Oh, it's justified, of course. But.
Oh, why?
Why do they have pillows?
And she must be pissed at him.
There's some
for what?
Issues in the marriage?
Or maybe, yeah. Or maybe.
Issues? Maybe.
But they didn't have those pillows up earlier.
They didn't?
I don't think so.
Why would she be mad at him?
Because he didn't protect them, I guess?
Oh, they didn't steal anything.
Yeah, nothing happened.
I agree. I don't know.
Let the son got punched or maybe?
Maybe.
What the hell? He had a gun towards it. Would she have been
this
happy
does not look
shot?
Like Saul from...
It is him.
I know it's him, but it does not
look like him.
Hey, kiddo. You couldn't sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah. You scared?
Why would I be? You're here.
No.
Yeah.
Dad?
Yeah?
We need a cat.
Yeah. Oh, the cat from the beginning?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thinking the same thing.
The cat ain't gonna do nothing.
Yeah. Some cats are vicious.
Mm. More vicious than a golden retriever.
True. Miss the trash again.
Come on!
How about you wake up early?
Seems like this guy, though, does everything in the household.
Or just, like, put it out the night before.
Right.
Well, the night before they were getting robbed.
So, I have to do a report on a veteran for history class?
True.
Think I could just interview you?
What about your Uncle Charlie? He was a real soldier.
Oh, dang.
Oh,
shots fired.
Didn't mean.
Oh. No,
she's demeaning.
Right. Mm-hmm.
All right, kids, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Aw.
At least somebody in this house
likes him. Yeah, at least she likes him. So is he just like a stay-at-home? No, he works in the construction.
Yeah. Good one.
Heard you had some excitement last night.
Yeah, it was just
Man, I wish they'd have picked my place, you know? Could have used the exercise.
Oh my god, everybody's talking what they would have done. Tough guy over here.
That's new. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, the old man croaked. He didn't have much to leave, but at least I got something out of it. Pretty slick though, huh? The 72 Challenger, 4.9 liter V8, 0 to 60, and I'm about to find the fuck out.
He's gonna try to like get cool and mask it.
So, good morning, Charlie.
Did I hear right?
Depends who you talk to.
Well, your boy called.
Then yeah, you heard right.
Now he says that you had the drop on one of them. Why didn't you take him out?
I was just trying to keep damage to a minimum.
Yeah, how's that working out for you?
Everybody's safe, so...
Jesus!
What the heck?
All right. Safety's on.
Why does he have a gun?
Yeah, why do you have a gun in the workplace?
Oops. Mercy. Now.
Oh my gosh.
There's nothing that turns out the lights right quick like a fucking bullet to the brain.
This guy's a psycho.
So.
Yeah.
Take it. Keep my sister safe, bro.
Oh. His brother-in-law. Okay, that's why I was like, why is his son calling him?
Yeah.
I take it Becca called you.
She did.
Is that the grandpa?
Yeah.
I'm thinking you did the best thing you could. Mm-hmm.
Family business?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you being you.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Look, let's talk about you want to buy this place. You really want to get rid of me and Charlie that bad?
Eddie, you have family. I just want you to enjoy your retirement and Charlie his youth. It's a fair offer.
But not a great one, you know.
I feel like he's, like, gonna turn into this, like...
Me too.
Vengeance-seeking, like, person.
Because I think the wife's, like, gonna divorce him.
Yeah, you can tell there's some problems in that marriage, the way they were sleeping with the, you know, border between them, the pillow border.
So tell me about last night.
Word travels fast, huh?
Look, if they know, I know, you know?
Who is this?
There were two of them.
Oh, God.
A man and a woman. Late 20s, I'd say. They were scared. Desperate. She had a gun.
There were no rounds.
Empty.
That's why.
Seriously?
Seriously.
Now I know why you didn't do what you didn't do.
Who is this guy?
I don't know.
Don't know.
Not much, just a couple bucks.
Don't do nothing stupid. Hear me?
What if he, like, works for, like, the CIA or something? It's like a...
But was that person talking in, like, a radio?
Yeah, I think that's just, like, the cover.
Oh.
What if that's, like, his handler or something?
Mm-hmm. You feel like he's a former agent?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, he knew, like, the specs of the gun.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He, like, clearly knew to look at, like, the... what's it called?
The barrel? Yeah. Automatically recognized that it was empty.
Yeah.
So he didn't do anything.
Yeah.
Do you remember who he used to be, Archie? I do.
Oh, maybe that's the black guy that was selling to him.
Do you remember who he used to be?
Hey, buddy. How was school?
Fine.
Yes, sweetheart.
I want this house.
You want every house.
How's the day?
Well, you can't find what?
My kitty cat bracelet.
Where was it?
They took it.
Here. They couldn't have stolen that, would they?
You don't mess with the daughter.
He's not about to go hunt these people down over a kitty cat bracelet. There's no way.
No,
FBI.
Wow. No, that was his dad.
That was his dad. Okay. Well, maybe he followed in his dad's footsteps. Going into all the tattoo parlors and trying to find that tattoo.
Agent Mansell, FBI. I'm
looking for old.
What?
Your ID is a badge. Expired by about 20 years.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that ain't you in the photo. So. Who are you?
Oh.
I'm just a man. I was looking for someone.
Oh, dang.
Thank you for your service.
Oh, he straightened up real quick after seeing that tattoo. Yo, he bounced. He was like, I'm out of here.
He used to be a killer killer.
Okay, I wonder what that tattoo is. He barricaded himself.
He literally said, I'm out.
He barricaded himself away.
So any takers?
This guy is a shaking in his boots.
How can I help you? Send me in the direction of this person.
What?
Like, it was on there. I know. He didn't look down.
Listen, he's just that much of an agent. He already scoped everything out. Yeah.
This chick did it? I don't know. Maybe. She sounded like she had a little bit of an accent.
Mm-hmm. Luis!
Rico huele, mi amor.
Oh my god. How did he get inside?
Es la comida, es la compañía.
Ya deja.
Oh, I've seen her before.
Oh! Oh.
Thanks.
I speak, you listen. You know why I'm here.
Oh, that's the couple.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm a good man. I'm a family man. Most of all, I'm a man who did not deserve your gun in his face. Now, the watch. The kitty cat bracelet.
Give me the goddamn kitty cat bracelet, motherfucker!
Oh,
the goddamn bracelet!
Get him the kitty cat!
Come on, please, man! I don't know where it is! Swing it! I don't know!
They give it to their own kid, maybe. Oh no, it's a little baby.
Oh, all the babies are in like oxygen. Please just
leave! Please just leave! Please just leave!
He's battling some demons.
Yep.
Jeez. This guy's got issues.
Oh, are they gonna follow him?
How do they even know he's on the bus? How do they have a nice ass car like that?
Whoa.
Maybe that's not them.
Yeah, maybe that's not them, because I don't think they'd be dumb enough to follow this guy.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, no, these are just some drunks.
I think now he's just gonna, like, seek justice.
Some college douchebags?
Mm-hmm. The other guy looks older, though.
Yeah, never mind.
They say God doesn't close one door without opening another. Please, God, open that door.
Keeps me alive.
What do we have here?
I can't be right. This girl's gonna get home safe tonight. I hope these assholes like hospital food.
Now he's a superhero. What is he doing?
He's locking himself in with the jackasses so he can take out his frustration.
What are you still doing here, old man?
Why does everyone have an accent? Are they in like another country?
No.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Why did he get rid of the bullet?
Because he just wants to, he wants the fair one. He wants straight up.
He's like, I need to feel something.
Yeah, right.
Oh, God. Oh, wait. Ooh. Oh, my God. Oh, sick.
Uh-oh. Knife.
Oh, God. This girl. Oh.
Damn, that's gotta hurt, that elbow.
Oh,
All right, everybody stay down. We're good.
Oh.
Oh, damn. He got stuck.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
That is sick.
How do you explain that when you get it? Oh, shit.
Oh, God. So sick. Oh. Oh, my God. That's funny. Where's the girl?
The girl's just watching.
Slama Norse!
What the fuck are you saying?
Norse is broken!
Is it bad? It's bad.
Did you feel enough there, dude? Literally, the girl's still on the bus.
Yeah, she needs to get out of there. Oh my God, you're going back in?
Oh gosh. Oh my God.
Damn!
Oh God, I can't look. She doesn't like it.
Oh, he got stuck through the throat.
Oh my God.
Oh my God!
Holy crap!
This is murder, bro. Aren't you supposed to be a family man? He's about to do 25 to life.
What in the? Dang! Oh my God!
Oh, the throat!
Oh, his tooth.
You're dead, bro.
He's a family member. Everyone can make fun of him.
He crushed his throat. I mean, these guys want the guys to make fun of him.
Oh, God. What is he doing? I can't. He's going to save him now. Ew!
Oh, yeah. I guess he put air in his...
trachea? Oh, God.
Yeah. He is saving
him. He watched too much Grey's Anatomy. Is it over yet? Nope. Only when it's done. There you
it's
go.
It's done now.
Oh, thank God. Sorry about the mess. Dang. Sorry about the mess. That was more than I expected.
You're right over there, Deets?
Yep. Chop, are you okay, buddy?
Chop is traumatized.
He's too young for this. Is this rated R?
I would think so. Hey,
after what we just after that scene?
Yeah.
Yes.
Couldn't sleep. Where'd you go?
Now she loves him and he's badass.
Have to take care of something.
It's been a hell of a day.
I can see that.
Huh?
She definitely knew like what times, he was.
Huh? Yeah, I guess so.
Mm-hmm. Just like old times.
Tonight, I was thinking we haven't embraced in far too long. We haven't had sex in months. We haven't made love in years. I miss you. Remember who we used to be? I do.
It's working pretty well for someone who just got stabbed.
Mm-hmm.
They keep talking about who they used to be. I wonder what they used to do.
I wonder if she was also like
yeah,
a...
part of it. Like, mm-hmm. Seems like obviously she knows she used to patch
him
up.
She's helped him before.
Yeah, helped him and stuff.
Oh, the barrier's coming down.
Uh-oh.
It's also weird that they have a barrier and their husband and wife.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh, looks like that did it.
Oh, she missed the badass.
Mm-hmm. I think it gets you off like seeing your husband kill people, right?
Mm-hmm. Julian?
Julian. Okay.
He's joking.
The fuck?
No one told him to look both ways.
This is definitely some sort of Russian club.
Yeah.
This is definitely some sort of Russian club or something.
Sure.
Took a little bump.
Mm-hmm.
Look at those moves. That's you right there.
Me.
Hey, look at that. Hey, look at that. Killing me.
I wonder if one of those kids is like related to this guy. One of the kids that the guy killed.
Oh, ooh. That Russian kid, yeah. With the accent. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. Ooh. So homie just stirred up a whole bunch of trouble.
For no reason.
Kicked the hornet's nest.
Вы довольны безопасностью общака?
Довольны, довольны.
Вот какого хера у тебя уголек в команде?
Возможно, Павлик немножко другого оттенка кожи. Но он такой же русский, как мы с вами.
Гулян, твои песни и пляски немного не соответствуют человеку, который отвечает за наши бабки. Не внушают серьезного доверия. Mm-hmm. Ты сечешь?
Oh, no.
Why? Because you looked at him the wrong way?
Oh,
oh God! So much blood everywhere. Almost sick. Oh my God!
Перегнушает.
Юлик, я просто...
Здоровье!
Yep, I think you're right. That was his son. Yeah. But he didn't die.
No, but yeah. He... messed him up though. Mm-hmm. So if this guy's willing to kill that guy just to prove he's still tough regardless of his dancing, imagine someone that hurts his son.
Yeah. How'd he get there so fast?
Oh, brother.
They just cut to the hospital.
Okay.
He didn't teleport.
Sir, we are monitoring his vitals, but the damage to his brain is...
This is Hutch's fault. He brought this on himself.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Dang!
Who did this to my brother?
Oh, brother. Never mind. Younger
he
brother.
He attacked us unprovoked.
One man! Are you fucking with me?
No, sir. No,
don't
sir.
You lie to me! Don't you lie to me! Don't you fucking lie to me!
I'm not lying to you, I swear.
Ew.
How can I find this man?
Oh.
Oh, his Metro card.
This guy.
But isn't that is his dad's Metro card?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, they're going to go after his dad.
Yeah, that's what I think, too.
Oh, my God.
Hutch here.
Last night, that was you, huh?
I thought we said no landlines.
Got 30 seconds.
Okay, we'll go.
So, how did it feel?
Like Salvation Day.
Yeah, I bet. Look, I'm happy that your relapse make you feel so good, but now you got a fucking problem.
Yeah?
One of those guys was the brother of Yulian Kuznetsov, and you don't want to fuck with him, Hutch. I'm serious. Ask the barber, he knows.
I want to know who this guy is that's talking. I know.
I'm guessing we'll find out. Probably one of the members of his old crew. Or that black guy that he grew up with his father.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what they used to be, but they're coming off like they used to be hitmen or something.
Yeah.
And he was trying to live a normal life or whatever. But
yeah. He came up his old ways.
Yep.
After that kid.
Old habits die hard.
Gentlemen.
Mr. Mansell, it has been some time.
Where's this guy from?
That it is.
What, pray tell, may we do for you, good sir?
What can you tell me about Yulian Kuznetsov? Am I really now that predictable?
Expecting you.
Short story long. He's as bad as they come. A connected, funded sociopath with resources to make things complicated. If he doesn't know who you are yet, he will soon.
What have you got for me?
I found his dad.
Oh, boy.
He's got him at a nursing home downtown.
No, no, no.
I have a friend at the Pentagon. I'll keep looking.
Again, intel from the Pentagon?
That's up. Crazy.
Okay, that's why.
Oh, God.
They're blackmailing, they're extorting this dude for info. Fuck.
I have a friend.
What?
And if he can't take care of a loose end like you, he'd have to give up his share of the obshack.
The obshack?
Think of it like the 401k of the Russian mob. That's hundreds of millions of dollars in cash, perpetually on the move. And Yulian is the current babysitter.
Everything's redacted.
They got their info.
Come out, no need to pay.
Oh,
she's like, I don't want nothing to do with it.
Why you much?
Really bad things.
I want him alive.
Uh oh. Mm. Trouble.
Uh oh. You come, them boys.
Bad boys.
Everybody get to the basement.
What?
Right now. Let's go. Move.
What
is Move.
That? What? What?
Right
What's
now.
Happening? Hutch,
Move.
You're scaring
go.
Me.
They should have got the. He should have got the family out of there.
Yes, is this a game, Hutch?
I like games.
Hutch, what is happening?
Don't call my mom. Oh, really? What about these guys? Oh, really? The bat's gonna be all the guns. How did not one single bullet hit?
Ooh.
You're sick. Excuse me. Oh! So much blood everywhere. Don't be afraid. We're here for you.
Oh, we got it going now.
Play will do. Oh,
ooh, no!
Oh, God! Oh, fuck! Lasagna! In the lasagna!
Hope you're hungry.
Oh, God! Well, this house is ruined, huh?
Oh, yeah, for sure. Do you still want it now?
I'll fix it. Oh no. Damn taser.
Just one guy too much.
We knew that wasn't gonna end well. How is he still living? Oh my god. If you ever want to get out of the handcuffs, guys.
Yeah, just
break that hand and get it out, right? That's what you would do.
Pro tip.
It's gonna eject. Mm-hmm. How do you do that? How did you know there's... Does every car have one of those? What is it? A fire extinguisher?
Not necessarily, no. Oh, damn. It's gonna crash the car. Ooh, right into the pool.
Oh my god. Is that real? That's not real. That can't happen.
What?
The whole traffic light went down. Mm-hmm. And he's still alive.
He's immortal.
Clearly. He can't die this, you know. We're only halfway through the movie here. It's true. Is he gonna put his finger back in place? Like, what?
I mean, honestly, all told, he hasn't taken any major life-threatening injuries. The worst thing that's happened to him so far is getting stabbed in the bus.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, oh, damn.
Hey. I never met a black Russian before.
It is a drink, though.
Who the hell are you? Nobody. Short story long, I used to be what they call an auditor for those three-letter agencies.
Oh.
You guys already dead.
Mm-hmm. So what does that mean?
He's just a killer. He was like a hired...
Yeah.
He was like
hitman the,
yeah, hitman for
the FBI?
FBI or CIA. Yeah. Are they pretty much who they send in?
They have hitmen? Yes. Why do they have hitmen?
It's not hitmen. It's more like who they send in when they want someone dead.
They yeah. like clean up the mess.
Clean up the mess. Like a cleanup guy.
So that way nobody knows what happened.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got a lot of he's got to clean this up.
The family's still locked in the panic room.
Ugh, the poor lasagna.
All that effort to bake that lasagna from scratch and nobody ate it.
Oh, he's gonna just let them out? With all the dead people around?
Yeah. Right? That daughter's gonna be traumatized.
Mm-hmm. Nope, she ain't gonna.
He's still alive!
I need to take care of this.
What is this?
It is...
My fuck up.
What it is.
Fucked up.
This is me. Becca, I love you. But I need you to trust me right now.
Come back. We'll deal with us then.
Don't you feel lucky to be with a guy who's not bringing Russian mobsters to your house, right? And leaving dead bodies in the apartment and asking you to trust them, right?
Yeah,
and not even
I'm so lucky
explanations.
I have just a normal dude.
I was just saying, you know, certain things you can't take for granted.
Yes, darling. Aren't you glad I'm not part of a hit crew? Like these chicks? She is, though.
Mm-hmm.
It's true.
You can tell by how she can't look at the...
Right. It's just surprising. He just pulled out all this gold. Where'd he pull that out? Hutch is loving this, I'm just saying.
Mm-hmm. He's in his element.
His finger's just fine, though?
I think he popped it back in.
Here we are.
They're still alive?
I think only one of them is alive.
Sent you here. But you gotta know when to say no. Sneaky devil. Fucking kitty cat bracelet.
What?
It was dead the whole time.
Fun fact. Bone burns to ash at 1500 degrees. And this basement is designed to double that, so they won't be finding you among the rubble.
Oh, it's gonna burn the house?
Oh, damn. Oh, wow. What? That's crazy.
Really?
I see trees of green.
Really?
I see them blue. For me and you.
No one's gonna call 911.
Blessed day.
I'm sure they will.
He's gonna steal the neighbor's car. Oh my god, all the neighbors are coming out.
.9 liter V8, he said.
Well, it took the neighbor's
0 to 60, and I'm about to find the fuck out.
The neighbors are like, what the? What are they? Oh man, I think something.
Yeah, well, there's Julian.
He did give him a heads up, so I wonder what's gonna happen.
Yeah, so hopefully he's prepared.
Dad's gonna be ready. I hope so.
He has a gun underneath the blanket.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
Oh! Ah! Let's go, Grandpa.
Love that.
Grandpa, you're messing around.
Oh!
He blew his dick off.
Not again.
Come on, Davey. Please turn that shit down.
Oh!
How did Wait, how's he still alive? Oh, he just blew his penis.
He's just bleeding out.
Yes. This is a family show.
This place.
What?
That's my offer. Holy shit.
Well, hold on a minute. I get a say in this.
No, you don't.
Bobby, sit your ass
Listen
down
to your father.
Right
now. Ooh. Okay. Sit down. Breathe. Breathe deep, okay?
There you go. That's it.
But what am I gonna do?
I don't give a shit.
Three unidentified bodies were found dead in a suspicious car accident last night on Route 34. Authorities are still trying to figure out the cause and if anyone else is involved.
You lost your only black friend, buddy. What you said?
The black guy always dies in the movie, don't they?
I know what he's saying.
Repurposing the business for...
For guns and
for,
weapons.
Yeah, for guns and weapons.
Maybe this is where the final, like, showdown happens.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, it's like booby traps and stuff.
Yeah.
Funny.
Yep.
Oh.
Is he?
So that's a bomb. So he's holding the pin. If he pulls
Let's
that.
Say you and I have a moment.
Everyone in here dies.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. That's the equivalent of wearing a suicide vest.
Mm-hmm.
Now, on the one hand, there's a long dormant piece of me now awake that wants so very badly to play this out. The other, more reasonable piece of me, what's left of it, would like to end our little tete-a-tete right now. What's done is done. After all, we can both rebuild, right?
Right. Wait. Rebuild?
I burned it. All of it.
I'm shot!
This doesn't make us even. Because after all, you came to my house, which you know you don't fucking do.
Mm. Even the mob's gotta play by rules.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you could come after me. And if you succeed in taking me down, well, you're still obligated to refinance the entire op shack.
All right.
Which begs the question, can you? Do you even want to? So, get some work done. Maybe open a tiki bar in one of the lesser known Caribbean islands and live your life far from me and mine.
And the other Russians.
Mm-hmm.
Think it over. I'll be nearby.
And of course the answer is going to be no.
Oh, yeah. Just, does nobody look when they cross?
They're too badass.
They're badass. They're warrior. They don't have to follow rules.
They're too badass to care about traffic rules. He was crossing his fingers hoping that he would say no problem.
Yeah, because he wants the finish.
Yeah, he wants the smoke. Like, he doesn't want peace. He's like, yes. Are you gonna Shazam this song?
What?
You're gonna Shazam this?
Heartbreaker. We already know this.
You're a heartbreaker. Room ticket. You never heard of this?
I've heard this.
I'll start us up, bus.
Oh, you better get the damn. So what?
He still has one of his paintings in the car.
Taking him back to the spot.
Mm-hmm. Can't forget the painting.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I mean, he was just walking.
Yeah,
down
he was
the
so walk. Casual he about it. Of course, he got hit. Oh, we got backup.
Oh, that's the
is that RZA?
Brad.
Come save your white ass. Well, here I fucking am.
Who is this guy?
Now.
Yeah. Oh, that's amazing. The dad. Let's go.
brought a lot of shotguns.
You brought a lot of rust.
Oh, God. Here comes the blood.
Oh, grenade.
Oh,
the dad, is that the old guy from Back to the Future?
No.
No? Okay. I have to look it up.
I don't think it is.
Okay. Oh.
It's a booby trap. Oh. Oh.
Oh, good to three.
Ooh, God.
Prepare for takeoff.
Oh, God. Oh. Gramps does not give a shit.
Hey, nobody took out Gramps yet?
Nope. Gramps is driving. Okay. All the blood. It's it. So unrealistic.
Oh, there's a gun in there.
I forgot about that. Can't forget about that.
That's a funny cover.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus. How many days did that take to booby trap this entire place?
Oh, God. I hope nothing happens to Gramps.
Come on, Gramps. You got this.
Das Fadada.
What is that?
How many guys are there? I feel like all of them should be dead by now. All
right.
The guy said, give me every guy you have. But he killed so many already at that other place with the money. I just feel like this is endless. Oh, God. Oh, no.
He's gonna catch that midair like that? No way.
This is unrealistic.
No way you would ever catch a girl
of
that
course, it's the entire movie you'd never get.
I just saying.
Are they all gonna die at the end?
No, I think they're whooping butt.
Oh, this guy. I forgot about him.
Messed up. If I was him, I'd try to run away. Like, this is clearly not working. Yeah. Like, we lost 100 guys. And these guys don't have a scrap. Oh, never mind. Homie got hit.
Gramps is next.
Had you just stolen Zabshak, we could have found a way out. But to burn it all down!
I got emotional.
No, you got stupid, Mr. Mansell.
He burned Abshak on purpose.
You'll pay the price.
Because there was no way for a peaceful resolution after that.
Oh, God.
What's he doing?
Oh, no.
The fuck you doing, man?
Everybody dies.
Huh?
Some sooner than others.
What is this suicide run? No way!
Oh. What? Oh my God.
That was sick.
That was insane. It's
lovely, this movie.
Damn, look at his face.
He's effed up. I will be shocked if he wakes up again.
No, he's dead. Damn, that last scene was crazy.
That was insane.
Looks like we did it, squad.
I want to know their story.
Just a bit excessive. But glorious.
Glorious, my ass.
Thank you.
Who called the police?
Well, that don't sound too good.
Someone here knows the gunshots.
All right, I got this.
Yeah. Well, Archie, you both got what you wanted. And I got shot.
How do you explain this to the cops?
Right. That's where he gets the cat.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's me. I owe you everything. My life before you was, well, you know. Thanks for letting me pretend I was someone else. If you give me another chance, I'll try to get it right this time. I love you.
Who the fuck are you?
Me?
I'm nobody.
Me, I'm nobody.
That's Rich. Yeah. Yeah, what?
It's probably the big boss. Mm-hmm. Down and let him go.
I think he just has immunity for life.
Say what?
Like, he's just like immunity for life.
Pretty, probably, yeah. Be months later.
Today we've got the beautiful dining room.
Another like nice matter? Yes.
Darker, but it's been recently renovated to have a brighter look. You name it, this kitchen's got it. And with that, I'm sorry.
That's okay. Another life. Go ahead.
Oh, thanks. For you.
Hutch here. Thanks. Does this house have a
basement?
Oh my gosh. Because now the government wants to work with them again. They're like, we'll let you out, but you gotta work with us.
All right.
Dang.
So, what'd you guys think? I guess we'll start with you. What were your thoughts?
Our special guest.
Special guest, what were your thoughts?
I think I had to close my eyes for half the movie. There was so much blood, but it was good. It was unrealistic, but good.
Yeah. I feel like all these action movies, it's kind of like, there's no way
half
of this stuff happens. Like, one guy taking out 50 Russians by himself. Right. You know what I mean? But, how about you?
I liked it. And yeah. I usually don't like action movies, mm-hmm. but it had a bit of a comedic twist.
Yeah.
So that was good. And that kept me entertained through the movie because the violence was like, whatever. It's cool for people who like that. But I like the comedic twist and the dad and the, I guess, the friend.
I wish
they never explained that.
Yeah, I wish they never explained more.
Yeah.
It seemed like his adoptive brother maybe or something.
Hmm. Yeah. Because they showed that picture,
of
them as younger kids with the dad.
Yeah.
So maybe they grew up together or something like that. But yeah, and he was in hiding for some reason.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, so they never explained why he was in hiding or whatever. But yeah.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
What did you think?
Yeah, I thought it was great.
You loved it.
Yeah, of course. I mean, this is right your up movie. My alley. Like the action was great, gruesome. And that last scene at the very end when he straps the C4 to the glass.
Yeah.
Right? And then runs up to the guy and pulls the string and blows the guy back with that explosion. And he's safe on the other side. That last scene was awesome. And as far as like the ending in terms of why he has immunity, I feel like it's because if the CIA or whatever allows an investigation into his past, that raises a bunch of questions
about them,
about him and his past and what he used to do when they don't want any of that stuff going public. Right. So they probably just like, let him go. Like,
yeah.
You know what I mean?
That's true.
So, yeah. Anyway, great movie. Definitely recommend it, and even people who aren't typically action fans, I think they enjoyed it. Mm-hmm. So, a lot of fun for sure. Definitely, lived up to like sort of like the reviews that I was seeing about it beforehand. So, Chop, any opinions on the movie? Fantastic. All right.
Speechless.
He was left speechless because he was so enthralled by it. So thank you guys for checking out this reaction and hanging out with us. This was very fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll catch you guys on the next reaction. So without, you know, we'll leave you guys for now. So take it easy. Peace.
Peace.
There was once a day that I would pray for you. I'd go and misbehave just so you'd notice too. Sneaking looks up and down from across the room. And damn, what a hell of a view. I feel good, you look great, I like you.